Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to my YouTube channel here once again. Today, we're going to field test it, the Logitech G512. I'm sorry, I apologize for that. I just want to have a little bit of fun. So, let's get the show on the road. Let's do this. Going in. Excuse me, I'm trying to get through here. I'm gonna stop the video right here for a second, guys, and I'm gonna stop. We're gonna have to see this whole process, so hang in there. We're back again. So, kind of part two of field tested of the G512 once again, and welcome back for the video. Hard to play sneaky with that vehicle. Let's see what happens. Alright, I'm gonna grab him. The person is mine. Where is he? He's on top. He's mine. You're dead. You're dead! Booyah! Touchdown! Should we do it again? We must find the tank. There that is. Now we're gonna go. Jump right behind it. And surprise him. Where is it? Ah, there's that little fucker. There he goes. You're mine. Ah, no, no, no! Oh, man. I failed. I almost successful attempt, but dude, he got me. He knew I was coming. Alright, let's do it again. Mother! Oh! Oh! Claymores. Can't stand them. I'll be engineer. Why not? What's the worst thing can happen? Oh shit! That was 100% my fault. I was trying to run away until my teammate blocked me. Damn it. Thought it was gonna be two heads by that wall was sprayed on. Thank you. Oh my god.
We're taking control of objective Foxtrot.
Thank you very much.
I know that day.
just lost control of Objective Echo.
Heads up! Vehicle drop initiated.
shot. That's the target.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay and this field-tested mouse. I'm gonna do the review maybe today or maybe tomorrow. Depends how I feel, so I'll talk to you guys later. Remember, comment, subscribe. Please be safe, and good night.